Hello everyone. As much as dogs like to run, play and sniff out the world around them, they also like to snooze. Healthy adult dogs spend an average of 12 to 14 hours per day sleeping. As pet parents, we witness all sorts of dog sleeping positions, especially if we are sharing a bed or couch with our furry babies. But what do these dog sleeping positions mean? Why do dogs sleep the way they do? Let us find out in this video dog different sleeping positions and their meanings. The donut or curled up. A very common position dogs take when sleeping is to curl up in a ball, nose to tail position. It's a common position for animals to take in the wild too, as it protects the vital organs and helps conserve warmth. This position restricts movement during sleep, so you may see less twitching from a dog who snoozes in a ball. On the back, paws up in the air. In the same way, curling in a ball conserves heat, sleeping with an exposed belly helps a dog cool off. Since the fur is thinner around the belly and paws hold the sweat glands, exposing these areas is a great way to beat the heat. This kind of sleeping is common for dogs in the summer months. It's also a position that indicates the dog is very comfortable, leaving their most sensitive areas vulnerable and making it hard to get on their feet quickly. The side sleeper. The most common posture that dogs use to sleep is lying on their sides with their legs extended. This means that a dog is relaxed and comfortable and shows a level of trust with their surroundings. A dog will often start to doze and then slump onto his side once he falls into a deeper sleep. The lion pose. If you see a dog in a lion pose with his paws stretched forward and head resting on his paws, like the statues of reclining lions in front of some government buildings, the dog is apt to be simply dozing and not in a deep sleep state. It also indicates that they are highly alert and are in a good mood to play. Back to back or snuggled up. You may catch your dog sleeping back to back with your other pets or snuggling up to you. And it means the same thing. Your dog is bonding and showing that they want to get close to you or their furry siblings. A dog sleeping this way feels very loving and affectionate, and they're completely comfortable with whoever they're napping with. The Superman pose. Many dogs sleep on their stomachs, but the Super Pups are probably the most adorable of them all. With all of their four limbs stretched out and heads level on the ground, they look like they're flying through the air like Superman. This position makes it easy for pups to spring up and get moving as soon as you call them. Pups who sleep in this position are super high energy and very easily motivated. Thank you for watching the video. Please mention in the comment below and let us know how your pup sleeps and which position is their favorite one. Please like and subscribe to our channel and keep watching for more videos.